For example, after high school, they go to the McKinney vaccination program for 1 year to encourage them to be like, well, pretty enough for the university. It's very high.
So this is the kind of insecurity for the government as well, which really, I think is not a good, it's not a good policy. It's really too late and account for to get a higher education to get into a job, regardless of like any, you know, like medium level education or like graduation or high level education, they still go to sector. I think that's becoming a kind of a red country in the multinational story from the different nationalities and the cultures, because they and the expatriates, they are coming with a lot of experience, a lot of you know, higher education. But sometimes they feel like they are actually working in a less league and less education and less experience. So this is kind of become like a cultural issue and a social issue.
I have my phone and everybody at the board now.